I guess big cats can fit into tight spaces.